All right, y'all. So right now I'm on the way to get a haircut. I've never went into detail about this shit, but I ain't gonna lie, fam. Like, y'all see it. My hair. My dad is bald, by the way. But my hair been on something. That's always been a journey for me. Cause like, I always knew I'd be bald just like that nigga. Like, I knew what was up, but I actually look up to my dad. And you know what I'm saying? Like, no glaze, but people have always come to find bro attractive. So it was never a bad thing to me. Like, I don't got bad genes on my mom or my dad's side. So like, that shit really don't bother me. It was just always something. You know, I always express myself through hair. Like, even as a kid, I get my little league football team goddamn cutting my hair, shit like that. Like, it was always something. Like, I'm big on just hair appearance and grooming and stuff like that. Like, all right, putting. Just got my cut, so y'all can see like how low I be getting my shit. I get my shit low, and I've been growing out my beard. See how that go. But yeah, haircut done. Locked in with the guys as far as tomorrow and streetwear. If I'm not mistaken, it's gonna be like probably like 10 people that I know that's gonna be pulling up there. So it should be great vibes, cool shit. They're leaving at 4:00. Traffic. Like, I don't know what my cousin on, cause it's on him. And I hope he see this. I don't know what you on, nigga. I don't know what superpowers you think you got, but you don't got no hoes. So he go get here later. It sucks cause the type of content I want, it got it. I wanted it to be in a group way, but it just is what it is, bro. What I know I'm about to do is, my boy Six pulling up, and I'm gonna chop it up with him, vlog. Y'all will see him, see his fashion. I'm gonna show it off, show the fits, we go vlog. I got some more people I gotta meet there. So about an hour and a half ago, I was like mildly pissed. Now I'm actually pissed, bro. Cause bro, I told niggas 4:00, it's 5:00. Niggas gonna get there at 5:30. You know what I'm saying? I got niggas, I done told them I'm pulling up, don't go nowhere. You know what I'm saying? I got niggas I told to pull up and they on the way. They done went and got food, came back, bro. I don't like that time shit. Makes me anxious, bro, because it just does, bro, especially when I'm communicating to people and I'm letting them know. And it's a lot of things that people can control that they don't do. I can't control other people, but I can be as punctual as possible with what I do. Very seriously, you know, more seriously than a lot of people. And she coming out right now. I've been waiting about an hour for her. She finna be smiling and shit, so. We go look at her. Look at her and Sean. What you mad at me for? Hello. You irritated me?
No, I'm not irritated.
Okay. But we on the way now. Finna leave, tight shit. Yeah.
Hey y'all. So like, I'm so sorry for my energy when I came in the video. But this is my outfit. You could kind of see it. It's a white button down with a corset on top. And then I have my, what are they calling this? A bubble skirt. And then I have these. They're not really like kitten heels, but they're not like real tall kitten heels. I mean, real tall heels. But like, they're my mom's. It's like a little splash of color. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, we just made it. Except the camera. We're trying to get in. Some people leaving, some people going. There's a lot of people here.
This nigga, bro. I'm thinking nigga in line. I'm joking. What's up with you? Good.
You said you was trying to jump?
Nigga, I thought you was in it. I ain't know we were going to have to. Now, I got to. It's 5 of it, though.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro. Man, if y'all don't want to do it, they got to do it. Big line. Nah, it's your line.
You gotta go there. They moving it though. I feel it. I just feel like they put that 5 of us in there.
This the thing. I'm gonna show you how to, just a tutorial on how to do this shit. You just skip in line. Don't look at nobody. Don't acknowledge nobody.
Yeah.
Find somebody who look like they skippable. Get right bombed.
Yeah,
you get right bombed,
yeah.
And I don't say shit.
Yeah.
You hear somebody saying shit, don't respond, don't acknowledge them, like, tunnel vision, keep waiting in the line, like, because it's going to throw you out the game, because if you get the arguing, they're like, hey, what y'all got?
Yeah, now both of y'all got
just
that
get in line. Line.
Yeah.
Get in line.
Yeah.
Get in line.
I got you, one. I'm a chick with my hair, we straight. Yeah. Alright, y'all, we walking around right now, digging with the guys. Gang. Gang.
Gotta tap in with the brand, man. Love Stone, man. You know, feel my boy for sure. Love God, man.
Oh, yeah, them 30s. You see something you like? Anywhere? Just kind of.
I like the regular this one.
I feel like those are more
guys
shirts.
Yeah.
I like those. That was weird though.
Hey man, you tapping in with Keita Taylor, Atlanta Streetwear Market. We've been going crazy. We're gonna continue to go crazy. That's all I got to say.
Hey man, show me this shit. You didn't sold out of everything.
So what?
Just show me what's going on. You just show me. Show me out of here.
So look man, we got two sides to what's going on right here.
Yeah.
So this side is the custom Keita Taylor side. Everything right here is handmade. Then on this side, we down there sold out, but this is my Horico, man. So y'all already know about that. Come choose your time.
Yeah.
Come tap in. Hold on. Got the messenger bags right here with three straps. Ain't nobody really doing that for real. Come over here. We go corduroy set, whether you in Italy, Mexico, wherever you want, you need this on you, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we got a lot of good stuff going on. Got a chance to connect with a lot of great people, sell a lot of good merchandise, so I'm happy, bro.
Got my brother behind, always with me, you know what I'm saying?
Come on, man, do I see what it is?
Good summer.
Look at this, man, look at these folks, man. This is red light shit, don't kill me.
Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah.
I had to bring my boys over here to show
you. Yeah, yeah. Oh. You saw the skirt?
It's insane, bro.
That's a bandana right there. So we done been in here, I guess, like an hour now. I'm praying, I'm hoping y'all can hear us right now. But what you think about it so far?
I like it. It's a lot of good pieces. I feel like people really put together to show out for their brand, get attention. You know, people did good. They did real good. A lot of stuff caught my eye.
And I agree. And being here, like, what, this, like, third time in a row I done came, this definitely the best one. Like, they popped it. So I see a lot of different shit that didn't caught my eyes. It's kind of hard for me to focus on this shit. I got real bad anxiety, y'all. So shit, all this shit blurred right now. But I'll look back over the video later and look at the pieces. I definitely see some hard shit though. That didn't goddamn took me out of my little space or whatever. Shit, I fought with it. God. I'm waiting on my boy Six right now, and I'm waiting on my other brothers to pull up right now. We didn't all got scattered, so it is what it is. I already knew that was grabbing. Shit, but we here. I'm fine with y'all. All right, y'all.
Hey, man, we do not fuck with him. We do not fuck with Buddy.
At all.
We got us late, man.
Late as shit, bro. We in this bitch. I done came outside, took a break, just to see this nigga.
25 minutes away, though.
Okay, cool. Hey, bro, we...
Bad gang on the way.
We literally just go catch... Hey, don't say shit, bro. I want to hear you say shit at all. Oh God, bro, you can't.
A word,
bro. Yeah, ball your lips, nigga. Oh God. But I think Six and them still here. They said they finna walk back in. Then I want no Quelo to walk out. So shit, we'll just come on, bro.
Damn, bro, we missing the guys, bro. Should we flick up, like, should we go ahead? I can low-key, like, flick up after type shit.
No, we finna come right the way y'all at, bro. Just sit your ass down right there, bro.
Come to where we at, bro, because I got to get picks off, too. You know what I'm saying? So, Slick, we all got to migrate, because there ain't no pick spots around right here. Goddamn.
Hey, we on the way to y'all.
We on the way, bro.
All right.
We on the way, bro. Bro.
All right, bro. That was cute. That was back game. The PPI used to see with me. And, yeah. We about to run this shit up. About to run it up again.
Turn up the circus. Turn up the... What? I'm trying to break me a back. Yeah, I'm trying to break me a spine. I'm trying to pull me an 8. Yeah, I'm trying to pull me a dime. I'm trying to order a crate. Yeah, ain't never bought me no lines. We finna get on the ass. We finna get on the ass. We finna get on the ass. Nigga, I'm poppin'. I'm making the calls, I'm pulling the fangs, I'm getting no drop. Well, 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 I'm turn that judge, not the red shells. Your pissy can't do nothing to me. Your pussy, this bitch wanna do me. I ain't trippin', she came from the boonies. Like, fuck it, I said it, come show me. It's over, I did it, they owe me.
Headed to the studio to see one of my other partners, Untre. My why just kind of matched behind my word.
They said Trill made that.
I just told him I was going to. Yeah, that's really about it. And one of the other guys y'all saw yesterday, Six. I told him I was gonna be there and we was gonna chop it and really discuss some design things. So I would love to get some ideas down and just really figure out what exactly I wanna do. I'm mad I don't think I grabbed my journal because I need it. I need to write down stuff rather than computer, but it's okay.
It's
literally
science. How you doing?
Bro.
What's up? What's up?
What's up? Good.
Oh, yeah. I know my girl said she was gonna pull up, but shit.
What's up?
She move on.
Sit over there.
Hey, robotic guy, cameraman.
This is what I'm saying, though, twin. I need this when I walk out this. So that's what I be talking about, bro. When I come out here and niggas in here be asleep, that shit blow me, bro. Cause I know I just made some hard shit. You feel me?
I love music.
Shit, army, bro. That would be that nigga be in there bit me sleep, bro, like head on the wall, like, we gotta go home.
We go to steal me.
My boy, pull up, wanna fuck on that gang, like who? I'm not gonna cover on the swoop. She knows the guy, I bought no hoop. Every skin
nigga, know that we lit. Drinking the couch, nigga, why we
see? I ain't got no more hands.
I'm in the show, sir.
They gotta make it look like.
Rockin' the show, take that way.
They be able to get like 5,000 likes.
My boy pull up, dance the shit. My boy pull up, hit them folks. My boy pull up, hit that whip. My boy pull up, pull up on shoes.
Yeah, we win.
That big going up.
Whenever they put that button in there.
Vampire. Like Blade. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, we doing
right there. I think we do.
Get the fuck out my shit, nigga.
Ain't sitting on that house, dude.
All right.
He said, oh, all right.
You following me, nigga? Stop, bro. Paparazzi, nigga. Nigga, follow me all the way outside.
If
bro.
I don't do nothing else, nigga, I'm gonna have some hoes. I can have $0.
You gotta keep it.
I'm gonna keep a bitch,
nigga.
You gotta
clip there. First of all, you gotta clip
there. All facts. Hold on. What you say? $0. $0, nigga. What I'm gonna keep, though?
A bitch. Nigga, I can have a whole empty pocket, nigga. I still got them.
Come on, my shit.
You got a bitch.
Come on, bro. Nigga, 2024, nigga. You ain't got no bitches, nigga.
Hey, please do that. Please do that. Oh, God.